when I'm in the car, people forget how to get where they're going, she tells me, brows furrowed like horizon lines and roads that end sooner than you realise. I don't want to be that person. Someone who makes people forget to be sure of themselves, like when you get a sat-nav and can't read maps anymore in case you might be wrong, or even just a little less direct. I sigh. Me, I've already spent too much time praying to unheeding saints of green lights to get me somewhere in time, and right now her eyes glow darkly in candles like thick forest with the sun behind, and I can only imagine different gods, the kind that deal with earth instead of tarmac, rivers instead of roads, and it... And I want to say that maybe it's because she makes people feel safe to wander, but somehow I don't. Instead, I stay quiet and try to communicate it by tracing all the parts of her face with my gaze, treading new paths in my synapses, roaming across her bones, our eyes lighting each other like beacons across valleys, saying someone's coming home.